All right, thanks for your patience. This is our Lab Jazz Ensemble from New Trier, and we are gonna play three tunes for you, and then we're gonna go have a clinic down the hall. I think, are we in the band room or the jazz room? I should probably know that, right? It's one of those two rooms. And our clinician is gonna be Mr. Richard Johnson. Is he in the room? Just making sure we have clinicians. All right, cool. We're gonna start with a tune composed by Wayne Shorter, recorded by Art Blakey and the Jazz Messengers on a beautiful record called Ugetsu. This is a tune called One by One. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you. From Ugetsu by Art Blakey. Colton Thomas on the drums playing Art Blakey's gig. We're going to move on and play a tune that is adored by tenor players everywhere. This is required listening for any tenor saxophonist. I'm talking about Hank Mobley's beautiful record, Soul Station. Art Blakey's also the drummer on that record, funny enough. And so we're going to hear from, Wynton Kelly's the pianist on that. Am I right, Mr. Johnson? Woo. Okay. Woo. I didn't want to have that detail wrong. So we're going to hear soloists from Duke and Danny playing the roles of, doing their own versions, I guess, of Hank Mobley and Wynton Kelly. This is a tune called This I Dig of You. Isn't that a great title? We have one more for you. We're going to play a Thelonious Monk tune that everyone learns. This is called I Mean You. That's another pretty good title. But we're going to play with a
we're going to throw New Orleans kind of street beat
on it for parts of this tune. And we're going to hear solos from Michael Bender on piano. Who else is soloing on this one? That's right, Matthew on trombone, Alex on trumpet, and of course, Josh is going to take some on the drums as well. So once we get the drums turned around here, we're going to play I Mean You, and then we're going to head down the hallway for our clinic with Mr. Johnson.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.